What you carrying lately? So what you looking for? Keep your eyes open.
Everything okay? I'll be here.
Okay.
Clifford! Unbelievable! It seems Mr. Hertz's genocidal AI is the turn that just rolled flush. Leave it to the Duncans to come and scoop it out of the bowl. And go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever Clifford tech they still have. Drones we ran into before. Let's use the back door you hacked to take a look around. Okay, pretty much as we expect. Bingo, Mason Duggan. Yeah, I don't recognize the other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5 foot pole up his ass. The Clifford Drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective, is that clear? Hell of a... looks like our best option. You'll need a key card. One of their men must have one.
Behind! Behind!
what it feels like to have the free world sitting right in your hands. Bring it to the rendezvous.
Good work, agents. Crisis averted. But I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The servers at Avon Hertz's silo. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. Now, I need you to get in there and finish it. Permanently. Report for your final mission when you're ready.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
What you carrying lately? What can I get you? Stay strapped.
Looking good, boss.
Coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad, specifically in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Flying an agency helicopter. Get back in the Special Actions Division. Our goal was to use black helicopters in a series of poorly concealed clandestine operations with a view to generating a conspiracy theory among the radical elements of the general public. And we made sure every crank and crackpot nationwide was jabbering about black helicopters in every remote servers. There was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. Our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. The site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers.